you like seeing them chew these little bones. Now these are large puppies, so they're able to handle and chew things that a lot of puppies this age won't. I mean, for some breeds of dog, you're gonna wanna wait until the dog's 12, 15 weeks old before you're doing this with them. But again, you know, I mean, these guys are huge. And because of that, you know, they're strong enough to work on some of this, even with their milk teeth.